crew to come and see the festival, it showed that downtown Eastside is not just a poverty stricken neighborhood. There's a community down here. And the heart of the city works so hard to create that community down here. For me, that is so important. I work at the Aboriginal Front Door to give a chance to see those people, our members, get involved in the heart of the city business. To see their eyes light up when they get the opportunity to go practice performing and do the singing or do an art and craft program. Art is a great healing.
Stephen Wong, Joe's son, literally raising the spirits, greeting because I love Heart of the City Festival. In the Chinese language, heart and mind are part of the same energy. We have an open heart because we have an open mind. Right to the name of our celebration festival, Heart of the City Festival. I celebrate together with the community.
Historias, conocer la comunidad con arte y disfrutar un ambiente y una vida bastante divertida, amigable para todos, ¿verdad? En Vancouver y la comunidad de